when you look at a game like this, normally everyone's disappointed that you lost, but it was such an unusual game, and you came from 22 down. Were there things tonight you can take with you moving forward that are good?
Yeah, I mean, we know we can play like this. You know, we can play aggressive. I mean, we can get stopped. We can run in transition. I mean, and we just got to help each other. Right, so that's going to be key for us, communication and just helping each other and talking on the defensive end.
How good did it feel to be out there?
I felt good. I mean, just my first game back. So, I mean, it felt good. Just feel the energy from the crowd and my teammates. And just looking forward to this whole season.
You had a nice offensive game. Was it nice to start out like that?
I just feel confident, you know. Just playing within my game and trying to help my teammates in the way I can.
Where did you watch the first two games?
The first one I watched at home, and the second one I had to stay in the hotel when I traveled with them. That's a thing. So that was kind of hard for me. You know, I wanted to be out there helping my teammates and just playing along with them. But they pulled out one for me, and I just felt good just to be out here tonight.